Howdy fellas, how you doing? So if you saw my other videos or the ones I'm going to post soon, you'll see that I was on the Mac Brand website today, and I was looking around and I was looking at the strength indicators on the tobacco, and I noticed this one here, Cherry Ambrosia, a tobacco which I thought about buying at one time, but I haven't had good luck with cherry tobaccos really. But I had tried this one here and I was quite pleased with it actually, honey and chocolate. And again, something else in my other videos I talked about was how that these Danish aromatic tobaccos are very different than American aromatics, right? American aromatics being goopy and very sweet and lots of sugar in them and stuff, whereas these Danish tobaccos are just a light aromatic in a sense, not a lot of stuff in there, okay? And I saw this again on the website and I thought, damn, I want some of that stuff. I want to try it. I mean, this was so good, and it's kind of goofy sounding tobacco, you know, honey and chocolate. I thought if that was that good, then maybe this would be the cherry of my dreams. And the Cherry Ambrose is nice. Plus, it's got a beautiful tin. I know it shouldn't matter, but it does. So what I did was, I did something I haven't done forever, really, for 5 years. I actually went to my local tobacconist, and I actually shelled out hard-earned cash. And I paid a lot more for this than I could have bought it for online, but I didn't have to wait. I paid $17.99 for this crap. $17.99, oh my god, it's too much money. I think the online price is probably like 12 something. Here's the sick part of it. We have two tobacconists in my town, and I was going to go to the one that's downtown, so I stopped on the way to the one that's closer to me before I went to the one downtown. And I saw this, and I thought, damn, they've got Cherry Ambrosia. I really would like to have some of that stuff. So I shelled out $17.99, which, if you know me, you know I'm tight with my pocketbook. I hate paying retail for anything. Having owned stores and things in the past, little stores, I could get things wholesale. Paying retail just kills me. But I bought it anyway. And here's the really horrible part of the story. I go down to the other store, the one downtown, and there it's $12.50. I spent like $4 or $5 more for this stuff. It just makes me sick. Anyway, what I want to do is open this up for you real quick. You know I like opening up tins, so I got my quarter, and I'm going to put it in here and do the whole thing. Now let's see if we can catch the sound on this here. Here we go. Let's hear it. Whoa, that's a good one. That's nice. Whew, that smells good. It smells like tobacco and cherry. It smells like cherries too. So here we go. Let's take a look inside. God, it's bright red. No, I'm just kidding. It's not bright red. It just looks like tobacco, and oh, there's some black in there, though. So if I can do this without getting all of my son's computer, because it really pisses him off when I do that. See that? It's obviously a loose cut or whatever. It feels kind of like the plum cake and the honey and chocolate. It doesn't feel wet or damp. It feels moist. It doesn't feel, you know, real wet, which is good, because a real wet doesn't smoke well in my pipes. I like a tobacco that's a little drier. So it smells like gosh. There's some cherry smell to it. Oh boy, it smells good. It smells like cherry and tobacco and something else, I don't know, but it smells good. And I've been cleaning my pipe, so I haven't smoked a pipe for a few days here. I'm letting them dry out after I clean them good. So I'm going to take this out, and I'm going to smoke some. And I'll try to get that on camera, too. I've got my son's little camera, which works actually better than this laptop. So you'll see a video here soon, hopefully, where I smoke some of this stuff. And we'll see if it bites or if it's how good it is or how it smokes. And I hope it's really good. We'll see. All right, guys. That's it. Have a good one.